on the West Shore. Barbara Barr rejoins me now with another LL battle.
That's right, and it was Penn Manor at a tough loss overtime last week to Hempfield and Ephrata. Mike, they're looking for their first win. Let's see if the Mounts could do it. War Memorial Field, they were at home, and first quarter, plenty of scoring here. The Comets, Adam Hess, the handoff on the end around, and he'll go in from 12 yards out, and the Comets lead at 7-0. But Ephrata would capitalize on a Penn Manor turnover. Jeremy Frank takes it in himself, and we've got a ball game, 7-all. But then the Comet offense, much to the delay of that fan, explodes. Here it is, Adam Sod up the middle. He goes pretty much untouched, 69 yards for the score, 14-7. Penn Manor and the Comets never looked back. He did, but they didn't the rest of the game, as he had a great game. This time he'll show off his arm going up top to Dalton Palmer behind the defense, and Penn Manor goes on for a 42-7 win. And when they play some mistake-free football, they are a good-looking team to watch.
Yeah, no doubt we'll see them in the playoffs, I bet, come November.